Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah, that happened, guys. You know what? I'm gonna be real. I'm not gonna take credit for any of this. I just made one video about Jellybean, and ever since, a lot of videos hating her. Don't be a weirdo. All right, look. I don't necessarily hate Jellybean. I just hate what she does. Anyway, the way these channels are made is that they pay an artist for sprites of their character, like these. After that, get some random parkour background gameplay, you know. Doesn't matter if it's theirs or not, really. They could use nonprofit. Like, nonprofit background gameplay. Or just theirs. Anyway, they read comments, play a highlight from their last Twitch stream, and after a couple of days or weeks, you get immediate profit. You know, like Jellybean, Red Velvety, Frost Fox. I don't even know about Frost Fox, you know. But yeah, they just do that. And technically another step is they have to deal with people like me.